up, YouTube family? It is your boy Mullet Man back with another YouTube video. Today we're actually going to be adventuring. This is my first day back in Delaware after being in Texas for a week. As you guys know, I was in Texas for about a week. I saw the last day of Texas and my journey back to Delaware. You guys know I officially have landed. I have made it back to Delaware. I had the hour and a half long drive last night. It was the most painful thing I've ever gone through. Pretty painful. But as of right now, what I'm doing is I'm putting socks on, and I'm trying to get footage for this stuff. I'm trying to get videos pumped out for you guys, so you guys have content to watch and stuff to do. But right now we're gonna go to the gym. We're gonna go meet up with some of the boys. I think some of them are there. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. I got to message some of them and see if they're doing anything. But yeah, we're going to go see some of the boys. You guys are going to meet some of the boys today, hopefully. And I saw comments on the last video saying longer videos, and people have been suggesting longer videos. But I don't really like making that longer videos, because I see like other YouTubers doing it, like 4-20 minute long videos, and people are liking them. But they have bigger variety of like content on than me, because they're able to do more stuff, because they're more like, I guess they're up there. I'm not up there. But I just want to say thank you guys for all the support recently. The first video already has 72 views. I was never expecting it to blow up like that. And the second video already has 48. We're at 22 subscribers. Let's see if we can get to 100 by the end of the month. If we can get to 100 by the end of the month, or within a week of doing this YouTube stuff, it's gonna be good. We're already getting the ball rolling. But yeah. Let's get into this vlog. Alright, see you guys when we go to the gym. Or in the car. Probably in the car, but yeah, I'll see you guys.
Leaving the house as we speak. Vlogging and driving's not a smart idea. But I'll update you guys when we get to the gym. I still gotta check and see if anyone's even gonna be there. Probably text some of the guys, see if they're doing anything today. Probably not. I hope not. Most of them said they wanted to go to the gym when I got back, so everyone's probably out trying to wait for me. My phone was blowing up earlier, so someone's probably bound to have texted me or messaged me. I don't know. We'll see. I have no clue. But yeah, I'll update you guys throughout the day. I'll introduce you guys to everyone whenever everyone is around. So yeah, I'll see you guys at the gym. Peace.
Or if I got one of them.
Found him on the side of the fucking road.
Subway X.
What's up? Bro, I didn't know we was going to the gym at the same time. I didn't even text him. I just ran here. He's like, beep, beep. I was like,
motherfucker was literally walking here, right? I literally got him right as he was walking to the gym. So, yeah. We're going to get in here and get a damn workout in and have some good fun. So, that's X. If you're wondering who he is,
Big Body.
He's 6'1", 285 pounds. And he plays
6'4".
Okay, well, he's playing for Penn State College, so, yeah, for anyone who's wondering. That's one of them. All right, come on, see you guys in the gym.
Out of the car. This man took forever. He's gonna take forever. Put your jacket on.
Damn.
Bro.
Loki.
What?
Kanye is so annoying.
Is this a Jeep?
Who said that?
What?
What?
Who said what?
Live stream?
Huh?
Live?
No, bro. This is the fucking... it's a video, buddy.
Isn't that your water?
No, it's hot. I don't even want it.
Why don't you just fill it up?
Go get one. Okay. We're going to the damn gym. There's police here, too. I don't know why.
Because of me.
No, it's because of X.
A big black dude.
I guess. Alright, well, I'll get you guys when we're in the gym.
Hey, motherfucking Gene.
You sick too fast.
Fuck, cop just walked out of the bathroom.
Hey, Lil.
What's up, bro? You want to be in this or no?
Oh, yeah.
For the YouTube channel.
I'm about to start getting my
shit back. I'll blur your face out if I have to.
Bro,
you doing?
Oh, yeah.
Camera. Did you get him in camera?
He doesn't want to be on it. This is good. Fuck. All right, I'm...
Well, motherfucker.
Of course, gotta be.
Care. Connor.
It's the boy.
You'll be seeing him a lot. You'll be seeing everyone a lot.
No pre.
My stomach's gonna die.
We would do pre-workout, but I don't want to.
Yeah.
I didn't take pre-workout.
Not
I have to blur people's faces out. I will. I can do that. Don't worry. I know how to blur people's faces out. It's fine. Chilling. All right. Well, I'll get to you guys whenever something happens. Something fun happens.
Let's see what happens.
Kyan might get his ass kicked, but that's besides.
Kyan?
Yeah, he's beefing with X.
Oh, he's beefing with X?
He's beefing X. We'll see how that goes. Maybe I might record that.
I saw what happened yesterday.
Yeah.
It's my boy.
What's up?
He's hitting 205 right now.
With ease.
Reps.
Ease. With for refs.
Well, it's 200 right now.
200. Well, it's 205 technically.
Is it?
Yeah. 25. It's 20 for the bar, and then it's 45, 245 on each side. 90 plus 90 plus 20. It's 205.
That's
200, I guess. I thought it was
205. I can make it
205. I swear to God, it was 205. It's 200. Okay, never mind. Never mind, I'm wrong. Then I did 200 for that. I did 200 for whatever. For reps.
Now it's 205.
There you go.
Watch. I'll give myself two.
I might drop this camera really fast.
No, I am.
Come on. Up. You got one more. Up. You got one more. Easy. Up. Good shit, boy. Right there.
Three.
For ease. Yeah. All right. Well, I'll get back to you guys whenever we're done with this.
All right. We're back in the car. We just got out of the gym. I got a good workout in. You guys met three people. There's a few more people that you guys got to meet, but they didn't want to be on camera today because they're doing stuff and they're busy. So I just didn't put them on camera. So yeah, and those people know who they are. But if you guys don't want to be on camera, that's fine. You do watch this. It's all good, guys. And no one, everyone does not have to be on camera. It's fine. People have their privacy. People want to be private. That's fine. If they don't want to be on the video, they don't want to be on the video. That's 100% fine with me. I asked them. You guys told me ask Caleb. I always ask before I put them on the video. So don't come at me and say, oh, if they don't want to be on the video, don't put them on it. Don't come at me and say, don't film people without their permission. I ask before I do it. And you can ask everybody. I've asked everyone. So, yeah. We're going to go back home. I got to put this video together because I still got to get stuff for this video. I still got to get time lapses and stuff. So I'm going to go do that. And then I'll get back to you guys when I get back at the house.
That's going to be it for today's video. I'm sorry for such a short video. It's like an 8-minute long video, but it's fine because I just got back in Delaware and I didn't really plan it out. I'm very tired and I've just been trying to get all my sleep back. I slept like a baby last night, passed out, and I didn't go home until like midnight. So I fell asleep really early and I just woke up like a couple hours ago, like 1 o'clock. So I'm going to end the video here. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys did, please make sure to go down, subscribe, turn posts on. I want to try and hit 100 subscribers within a month of doing this daily stuff, or 1,000. If we could hit 1,000 subs by the end of the year, that'd be insane. There's gonna be more daily stream, more daily uploads. This isn't gonna stop. This is just the beginning. These videos are gonna get longer, trust me. This one's just a short one because I didn't have much to do today. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, please sure to leave a like. And while you're here, might as well go down and subscribe. It takes 5 seconds, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Stay positive.